small but enthusiastic heroes welcome this afternoon at the Norfolk Botanical Gardens as the nation's number one women's basketball team, the ODU Lady Monarchs, return to Tidewater after winning the AIAW tournament this weekend in Greensboro, North Carolina. About 500 fans looked on as Norfolk Mayor Vincent Thomas gave Coach Marianne Stanley a bottle of champagne and declared Norfolk the basketball capital of the East Coast. If the team looked as if it was having fun, that was typical of the entire year.
I'll tell you one thing. This team is probably the first team that I've been associated with that has enjoyed playing and had fun, you know, this much. You know, a lot of teams take everything so seriously, and these kids have really enjoyed it, and I tell you, that's been a lot of fun for me. I've enjoyed coaching more than anything I think I've ever done in basketball, and it's a credit to these kids right here.
The coach also gave thanks to the university for its support and explained that Nancy Lieberman was on her way to play in the Kodak All-Star Game and that Inge Nessen was on her way to Denmark to play on the Danish national team. As Mr. Flim Flam, the singing telegram man, put it, the Lady Monarchs are numero uno.
Congratulations to one and all, for our Lady Monarchs are sure on the ball.